Seems like Molly Mayhew cannot catch a break as she is going viral and getting slated yet again. Hey guys, it's Ron Rolly. Hopefully you guys are doing well today. If you haven't already, please do click that button for daily and consistent content. Subscribe, subscribe, subscribe. Follow me on my Instagram at Murad_Morali and let's get into this video. So it seems that Molly Mayhew is going viral again, and yet again, it's not for good news. And you know, people are kind of just cussing her out online, and this is the reason why. There seems to be a video going around that they have put up themselves, and she's trending on Twitter, and Tommy speaks up about it, so there's a lot going on. So we're gonna just head to this video where it seems that Molly Mae has cooked for Tommy, and Tommy shows off what Molly Mae has cooked. And there seems to be a problem that has irritated some people.
So, I had a training session at the gym, and I come back to the most wifiest wife of them all.
It doesn't.
And plastic plates as well.
Listen, that don't matter, that's all that counts.
This chicken is, that chicken, Lord have mercy, is seasonless, it's sauceless, God forbid. God forbid. Somebody said it's the relegation plate. Like, this is absolutely ridiculous. After a long training session, you know, she's cooked for him. She even says herself, like, look, the plate's terrible, like, it's a plastic plate and everything. But, you know, people are quite bemused because the chicken itself is completely seasonless and everybody's like, what the hell's going on? Now, of course, they put that video up. People are going to comment about it. They're going to talk about it. They're laughing about it, thinking, you know, Molly Mae's not really making anything that's with season. What's going on? This is crazy. And, you know, I feel like people are yet again making an issue out of, like, okay, this is quite, like, funny. So I can see why people are making an issue out of it. But the reason why I've now created this video, because I normally wouldn't create a video of a minor topic like this, is now because it's become a trending topic, and also because Tommy has spoken out about the situation himself. This is what Tommy says. Can I just say that meal Molly Mayhew made for me was a fighter's meal. Clean cut food. I don't like seasoning or any of that, by the way. Can we just rewind our souls to that last part of the sentence? I don't like seasoning or any of that, by the way. Seasonless chicken. I don't like any of that seasonless chicken, by the way. What do you mean? So you're going to the flipping Tesco and Sainsbury's and you're buying your chicken and then you're just gonna eat like that. You're gonna put it in the oven with nothing on it, and then you just take it out and then you just eat, so with no flavor. This is what you're doing. And you can sleep like that. I'm not involved, guys. I'm just here to address it. I'm not involved. It was the most caring thing anyone's ever done for me, so thanks for the meal, babe. I love you. Come on, guys, where's the love? That Tommy's just a funny guy. He's a simpleton, you know, he says what's on his heart, what he means. I don't feel like there's any major issue that's going on here, but I think it's just quite funny. Like, every other week, Molly Mae is getting viral for something stupid, and I just find that hilarious. My girl cannot catch a break. I feel like she's always being cussed out somewhere, left or right, but she's catching this check, she's making coin, and whether we like it or not, it's keeping her relevant. So I feel like these type of conversations, they're gonna keep our names in our mouths. But the fact that Tommy has just said with his chest, his heart, his soul, that he doesn't like any of that seasoning, by the way. Somebody said, we all know that Molly Mae took his phone and tweeted that damn tweet. I just find it absolutely hilarious. Everybody's talking about it. It's looking at trending topic. All the blogs are taking this. Tommy's addressed to himself. It seems people just want something to talk about. So I thought I'd bring it forth to this channel so that we can discuss it and digest this kind of situation, let's just say, that's going on. Let me know your thoughts are. Please do subscribe and click that button for daily and consistent content. I thought I'd come at you with a quick 3-minute video. Let me know your thoughts are when it comes to this whole situation. Do subscribe, subscribe, subscribe. And I'll catch you guys soon for another video.